before, nung college, call center agent ako since ako na nagsusupport sa sarili ko. School muna before work. So, 5 a.m., alis ako dito ng bahay. Tapos, ang class ko is 7 a.m. So, 2 hours, biyahe to UP. And then, uwi, mga 1:30. Tapos, biyahe to Makati. Mga 4 o'clock, nandun na ako, start na yung shift. And then, mga hanggang 10 p.m. or 11 p.m. yon. Then, from Makati is biyahe to Las Piñas. So, sobrang hirap ng biyahe. So, yung work ko ngayon, I work as a civil engineer, planning mostly. So ngayon, nasa housing construction kami. Day-to-day struggles is mostly yung pagpunta sa site kasi ang lalayo. Day trip lang sa lahat-lahat kaya sobrang nakakapagod talaga yung biyahe. Yung demand sa work is high. Siyempre deadlines, tapos isiksik mo pa dun yung site visits. Parang sobrang hectic talaga ngayon. Pero sa akin naman, as long as I know my goal, I find ways to reach my end goal. I want to build that home for my family. Kaya ako nag-civil engineer. Para ako na yung from down up, ako na yung mapapatayo ng bahay. Pero yung bigger picture is hindi lang for my family, is for the average Filipino family na makapag-provide sila ng bahay para sa pamilya nila. So ngayon, syempre mas mahirap yung end goal kasi it's not just for me, it's for the community at large. Yung pagod, syempre lagi naman nandyan yan eh. It's the inspiration na mag-provide for my family. So yun yung goal ko, kaya parang kahit ano yan, ipupush ko.